Kalam cosmological argument is an argument that can be simply formulated. Premise one, whatever begins to exist has a cause. Things don't come into being from nothing.
And the refutation goes as follows. Maybe it doesn't. How do you know?